instructor and also head choreographer of dancing of this team. I am giving you some tips how to keep your body weight stiff and not too stiff but also pump up. People want to work abs all the time. I love my abs, like everybody do, but I also love toning my body. So for abs, when you if you love doing abs, this is what you're supposed to do. Either you do squats, squats bent. So the first squat bend, you actually begin to be starting to begin to get your five squats. Bend. So if like this, make sure your toes are pulled out, how to keep your body stiff. And also, so you're standing up straight with your body upright as well. Slowly bend down, try to keep your body here. You're going to feel the pain there as well, and just take this putting pressure on your toes. And you try to bend in. The more you bend in, the more pain you feel with that. And also try to keep straight. So you do it five times. One, straight, and two, straight, and three, up until fast, you're going to pull the pin just here below your head. The other part is from edge, you go down. You try to keep your back straight, then slowly bend down, current your legs to keep straight, and your feet flat to the ground. You keep the balance with your forehead, okay? You try to do that slowly, but not too much. Put your legs straight like this, and you push forward to this. You do that 5 times as well. If you can do 10, you can do 10. So you push it forward and you do that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 8. The more you do that, you're going to go just here inside and the pain. So that means it's working. That's what the abs can do more in squat. If also, you really like doing sit-ups and pull-ups, you can also do straight-ups. Straight-ups is when you keep your body straight, but also working your abs. So if this is all about abs, not done yet, just abs. So you do this. The body must be straight, and you keep down. So you count up until 20 times. So it's not doing much just keeping your body straight. You do 20 times, okay? That's it, just 20. And also, if you are attending my classes, what I always advise, every morning, do 20 or 25 sit-ups and do 10 squats. You don't know what a squat? These are squats. Squats do to bring shape onto your buttocks. I would say another word, but so squats are like this. You keep your body straight and your buttocks out. Those are squats. So one and step and one. Make sure your back is straight as you pull your waist out. So it brings more shape. So legs, just a normal routine. Do legs. You do 10. 10 each and 10 each. Okay? So this is part of video 1, step up 1, and essay nobody else can challenge. So this is Desert of Essay and tuning in with KAOTIC. Boom! Peace. I love you guys. Please do attend my class for next week, Tuesday as well. And soon to be Wednesdays, Tuesdays and Wednesdays. So I hope to see you soon. Love you. Bye.